I said, why am I double parked? He said, because there's a car right next to you by the curb. I said, then why don't you give him a ticket? He's also double parked. As a matter of fact, if not for him, would I be double parked? Just because he got here first, I have to pay his ticket. I don't even know this guy. I have to support him. He can't afford a ticket. Let him sell the car. I told him, besides, I'm not even parked on this side of the street. I told him, I'm parked on the other side. I happen to be far from the curb, that's all. He says, don't tell it to me. Tell it to the judge. I said, if I knew a judge, would I be talking to you? Who is he to tell me what to tell the judge? He's got something to tell the judge. Let him tell him himself. I'm not running a messenger service between him and a judge. He says, listen, I take orders. I said, you take orders. I order you to stop writing that ticket. He says, you're going to have to make a personal appearance in court. I said, first you give me a ticket, now you're my manager. I told him off. Nobody could push me around and get away with it. The next day, I'm standing in front of the judge. And he says to me, guilty or not guilty? I said to myself, he don't know. Why should I tell him? Let him go home and figure it out. If he finds out I'm guilty, let him call me back. I told him it's only one out of two. Take a chance. He says, were you ever up before the judge? I said, what time you get up? Now he gets mad. He says, one more way, $25 for contempt. I said, my contempt, you can have enough. You can keep your $25. This whole system stinks. I support the police to protect me from crooks. That's why I support them, right? In a civilized society, you support cops because you need protection from crooks. You want to know the amazing thing? With crooks, I got no trouble. I only got trouble with cops. Reach the point, I see a crook, I'm happy to see it. I see a cop, I get nervous. Tell me the truth, you ever ride in the street and get stopped by a crook? Never. Always a cop. Besides, if a crook picks on you, you can call a cop. But if a cop picks on you, what are you going to do? Call a crook. You know what I'm talking about?